Hello, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about the Java questions which came in previous year exams, and these are selected questions which came number of times, and they are repeated in many exams. So let's discuss. The question here is: explain the need. What is the usage of literals in programming language, and explain the usage of any six literal used in Java programming. In our earlier video, I discussed about explain the function of overloading and explain the need of main function and abstraction. And you can go and see these videos if you want their answers. Okay, now let's start this question, and here is answer. Java literals are according to the rules of syntax, representation of boolean character, numeric, string. Literals provide a means of expressing specific value in your program. For example, in the following statement, an integer variable named count is declared and assigned an integer value. In Java programming language, there are five types of literal. That literals can be classified as integer literal, floating point literal, character literal, string literal, and boolean literal. Java literals can be of primitive data types. The way each literal is represented depend upon the type. Literal are number, text, anything that represent a value. In other words, literal in Java are constant value assigned to the variable. It is also called constant. For example, int x and its value is 100. 100 is a literal, and you can see with the you can easily understand with this picture. There are five types of literal and can be seen in Java: integer, float point, boolean, string, and char. And let's see the types of integer literals: binary, hexadecimal, decimal, octal. You already study about in detail in your previous previous classes. So I will just show them here. Decimal. You already know the decimal base is 10, and digits from 0 to 10 are allowed in this form: int x is equal to 101. So octal in base is 8. And the digits are 0 to 7 are allowed. It shows always have a prefix 0, int x, and here is a value. Types of literal in Java: integer literals in Java, hexadecimal, and 0 to 9 are allowed, and A to F are allowed in this form. Furthermore, both uppercase and lowercase character can be used. Java provides an exception here: int x. And you can see the value here, numbers. Okay, now literal in this type, in binary, the literal in this type should have prefix ob and here, and one person can also specify binary literal 0 and 1, or here is it, it's binary. Now to floating. Floating point literals in Java, here data types can only be specified in decimal forms and not in octal or hexadecimal. So let's go to another one. Floating point. So you can see the example here of floating point, and here is package, public class, float, point literal, and the values represented is, and you can see the decimal form. It also acts decimal literal, hexadecimal form. This is. Every floating type is a double type, and this is the reason why we cannot assign it directly to float variable. To escape this situation, we use f or fs suffix, and for a double we use d, small d or capital D. Now let's see char literals in Java: single quote, unicode, and escape sequence. Char literal, these are Java char literal. let us see. Char as a single quote. Java literal can be specified to char literal as a single character within a single quote. Char and here is char as literal. A char literal in Java can specify literal which also represent Unicode value of character. Furthermore, an integer can specify in decimal, octal, even hexadecimal type, but range is this. Unicode representation and escape sequence. Char literal can specify Unicode representation in this form. 4 hexadecimal numbers here and here. Escape sequence. Escape sequence can also specify char literal. Now come to string literals. In Java, string literals are any sequence of character with double quote. String S, hello, they may not contain unescaped new line and line feed character. However, the Java compiler will evaluate compile time expressions. Boolean literals. They allow only two values, true and false. Boolean be true. Literals in Java are important concept which will help you to build your basics in programming. Now examples of literals, and these are examples of literals you see in previous slides. In our next video, we will explain the uses of flow layout card and layout in Java applet with diagram. So if you like my video, please press the like button, and if you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to see the videos early. Thanks for